Hey guys, I'm Dean from the Malta Street Shufflers. That's John. And together, today we're going to be teaching you how to shuffle. But before we get started, I want to thank you for all of your support that you've been giving us in all of our videos. Right, so anyways, before I get started, I need to explain. Today we're going to be teaching you the running man. It's the most basic part of the shuffle, which together brought with the T-step to the compounds together and bring you the shuffle, the real Melbourne shuffle. Anyways, yeah, I think that's about it. Let's get started. Right. So when starting the shuffle, you need to get into the starting position. You got 1 foot in the back, 1 foot forward. So in this case, John is starting with his left foot forward and his right foot backwards. So his right foot is gonna go forwards first. The first movement, well, firstly, the shuffle, the running man, consists of two moves. So it's not just one single move, it's one, two. The leg's gonna go up into an L position, and this leg's gonna go slightly backwards. The next position is simply putting this leg down, and this one goes back a bit more. That is literally the running man and all it is. The problem is, people still get this wrong. Okay, now that you understand the movement, you should start doing it while hopping. Do not slide your feet, hop. This is an easier way to learn it, and you get used to it much easier. Once you've gotten used to the hopping motion while doing the running man, you can start speeding it up a bit, so it gives the illusion that he's sliding. In reality, he's still hopping, but it still gives the illusion that he's sliding. This is the real running man, well, a normal running man. There are many variations. You're going to see different ways on how to do it, but this is the most basic way on how to do it, and you just go more advanced from there. Now that you think you've mastered the running man, why not find yourself a good partner to shuffle with? Because shuffling things is always going to look much better. I hope you enjoyed our first video of our tutorial series, guys. Stay tuned for next week's video on how to shuffle the T-step, another basic move on the shuffle. So yeah, I guess that's it. See you next week. That you got a crush, that magic in your pants is making me blush.